Welcome back to Movement Potential. I'm Dr. Michael Simon with Crosswork Physical Therapy. This is Coach Joel with Effectus Athletics. Today, we're gonna go over a couple recovery moves to get you through the rest of the week after the last couple days we've had here in the gym. And then also get you ready for some squat motions that are coming up in the future workouts. So to get started, we're gonna this is a supernova ball, or you can use a lacrosse ball depending how close you get to the ground. But Coach Joel, what he'll do is he's gonna lay on his stomach and he's gonna put that ball pretty much right underneath that little bony part right at the top of your pec. And so, he's gonna start with his arm out to the side, kind of roll back and forth, find a little bit of a tender spot. And the nice thing he's gonna do here is kind of a double whammy, because he's gonna get the muscles in the backside of his shoulder blade to activate, keeping the hand off the ground, and then he's gonna bring the hand above and then down. And he's gonna slowly work his range of motion higher and then lower, depending on how well that feels. He'll repeat this for about a minute and a half, 2 minutes on each side. You might even find a different spot on the pec if that gets loosened up pretty quickly. So after we're getting done with that, we're gonna grab a roller. You can use a foam roller or a roll gun. This is just a straight up 4-inch PVC pipe that's been cut into the length of a foam roller. And it's gonna get right into the lat here. So the lat lives right bottom of your back here, wraps up, comes in, gets concentrated on the outside of the shoulder blade here, and attaches into the shoulder. So a lot of times where we feel a lot of lat tightness after a lot of pull-ups is right here on the outside of the shoulder blade, maybe down into the ribs a bit. But this is where we're going to focus in our move today. So Coach Joel will be on the side, arm up. Notice how he has his thumb to the back of the room when he does this. This actually gets a little bit more of that range of motion out of the latissimus there. And he's gonna go up and down. And one way he can floss this a little bit once he finds a nice tight spot is actually bring his elbow down to the roller and then reach back up again. And again, you'll repeat this about a minute and a half, 2 minutes on each side, on both sides. All right, the next one is gonna open up those hips for a little bit better of a squat. You got a lot of squats coming up. So he's gonna address the band facing the rib. The band's gonna go right behind that gluteal fold here. So let's have you come over here. Oh no, you're good right there. He's gonna come down on one knee. The knee that you're actually, and the groin that you're actually going to be mobilizing here is going to be pointing straight out to the side. So you'll be at pretty much at a 90 degree angle between the band and your thigh. The band's going to pull the hip joint forward a little bit, but then he's going to put his motion through his knee towards the wall to his right. And then when you feel a good stretch with this, you'll feel it right on the inside of the groin here, right on the inside of the hip. You'll do this for about, again, a minute and a half, 2 minutes. And repeat on the left side. If you have any questions on this, please reach out to us either at 763-595-1300 or through the coaches at Effectus Athletics, and we can help get you through this. So get to these mobilizations, and we look forward to seeing you in the future.